said, "For if you forgive others their trespasses, your heavenly Father will forgive you. But if you don't forgive others their trespasses, neither will your Father forgive you." That's found in the Sermon on the Mount in Matthew chapter 6, verses 14 and 15. What Jesus is not teaching here is that we earn our salvation by forgiving others, or that we lose our salvation by not forgiving others. That's not what Jesus is teaching. He's talking to the body of Christ. He's teaching believers, born-again Christians. We can only become born-again Christians by trusting in the Lord Jesus Christ. It's by a gift from God, grace, for God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him would not perish but have everlasting life. So he's teaching us the lesson that we're born again by grace alone, through faith alone, in Christ alone. But our fellowship within the body and with God can be disrupted and interrupted by unforgiven sins. When we hold things against others, then we create a problem in our fellowship with God as well as our fellowship with other believers. We need to so realize how much God has forgiven us that we don't even hesitate to forgive others for anything they may have done against us. God is so faithful, and he has forgiven us all of our sin. Jesus said it is paid in full from the cross. And so there's nothing that anyone can do to us that we can't forgive. But we just have to trust God in that. We have to obey God, trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in our fellowship with God but to trust and obey. Amen. Let's have a forgiving heart. God has forgiven me much, and he's forgiven each of us much. We've all sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. There's none of us who's righteous. We all, like sheep, have turned away from God and gone astray, and he has laid on Christ the iniquity, the sin of us all. We need to recognize the great grace God has poured out in our lives and extend that grace, that forgiveness to others through Christ in us, the hope of glory. Amen. God bless you. Have a great, great day in the Lord. Let's forgive those who trespass against us. God has forgiven us so, so much more.
What a fellowship, what a joy divine, leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessedness, what a peace is mine, leaning on the everlasting arms. Leaning